What's up, guys? This is Fallout New Vegas, walkthrough part 6. And right now we're just walking from Nipton towards the city of Novak. Just continuing the main quest. Right here, we just had a little battle between the Legion and the NCR. It's alright. Now right here, there is this little place. I do go inside. It's called Ranger Station Charlie. There's nothing there. It was a waste of my time. So I just moved on. So right now I'm going to skip all the footage that was in there. So now we're coming out of the Ranger Station. Just don't get confused, we're just continuing walking straight like from the footage before. And as you continue to walk, you'll see the little dinosaur off into the distance. I'm about to zoom into it right now. You'll see. Right around there. Right there. And that's where Novak is. So it's pretty close. Now there's lots of walking, so again I'm gonna fast forward. Right about now. Now, this is where it gets exciting. Because I got the Legion pissed off. Now these guys are coming.
The Kaisar has marked you for dead.
They want to kill
me.
So, I'm going to kill them all. Now, these guys are tough. I don't have that many good weapons on me right now. And they have like a 10mm submachine gun. What was it? I think a shotgun they have. And it's even worse because I'm playing hardcore mode. I can't just spam the stim pack and just heal over and over. It takes time for the stim pack to heal, so it's kind of a nasty. Yeah. Right here I use my 9mm submachine gun. A really good gun, but they have armor. They have a high DT. So it doesn't really do that much damage. And I kind of don't like that. I don't like that feature in New Vegas, the whole damage threshold crap. If you get shot, you get shot, you know? But whatever. I set a couple frag mines. It's good. Just set a couple frag mines, then let them walk towards you and they die. They pretty much die. But these guys are strong, so they won't die. But just throw some dynamite. Still doesn't die, but I think this last one kills him.
Come on.
Boom. In your face. And it's funny having a gunfight, listening to this radio. I get pissed off this guy, so I just try to kick his ass. And it's taking a lot of health, but look what he does to me. He's shooting me in the body, I get crippled. And now he's gonna shoot my face and it's gonna get crippled. Now this little punk wants to run away, but I don't want him to run away. I'm gonna kill him. He pissed me off, so I'm gonna throw a freaking spear at him. Now check this out, guys. I miss, but check this out. Boom! In the face. So I thought that was pretty cool. Thought I'd share that with you guys. And after that, now you just want to head and walk towards Novak. Fast forward a bit. And always make the necessary adjustments, repair your weapons regularly, and heal yourself. I level up here. What do I do? And again, I like to raise my speech pretty high, so I can just convince people to do whatever I want. But if you guys want to, you know, master barter, go ahead, do it. If you guys want to master guns, Go ahead, do it. Science, go ahead, do it. The whole point is that you want to make your character. No matter what you master, it will help you, no matter what. And it will accomplish what it needs to accomplish. If you guys want to master science, guess what? You're going to get to places better than I will. But I, with the case of speech, I can get information easier from other people and you can't. If you know how to repair well, you have better guns than I do. So you want to go inside this house and talk to them, because this is a small little quest and it gets the city of Novak to like you. Don't talk to this lady. Talk to the husband.
Pardon me.
Right here. Now, basically, he has a pen of Brahmin, and they've been dying once in a while. And it's basically a super mutant going at night called Nightkin. They go and they kill him.
Every night.
So what you want to do is accept, tell him, you know, I'll take care of it. Go outside and wait around, I think, 2 o'clock in the morning. Wait till 2 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll notice something pretty funny. So this is around 2 a.m. And there you go, this guy, he busts out a minigun. And these supermutants are called Nightkin. They have camouflage. It's pretty cool. They basically use a stealth boy. And I think at first he doesn't attack anyone. He doesn't attack you, but this is the guy who's been killing the Brahmin, so you have to kill him. And don't do what I'm doing. I'm trying to have fun with this ripper. I never used it in this game.
Leave me alone. I'll kill you.
But it's not good. Use guns. Yeah, it doesn't work. So I just bust out, what is this? The varmint rifle? And these guys are pretty scary. The fact that they can go invisible anytime they want is pretty crazy. You'll see something really cool right here right now. I think it's right here. Right around here. There we go. He starts running away. You cannot let him go run away. You have to kill him in order to help these guys out with the Brahmin. And you can still lock onto them. And it's funny how they're invisible, but you can still lock onto them. I don't think you could do that in Fallout 3, but it doesn't matter. So make sure you don't let him run away. Kill him. Right here, I got very lucky. Oh, I got him. So what you want to do is you have to look into his body. You can't just kill him and go back to the guy. Look inside his body, raid him, and get the holotape. And if you read the holotape, you realize that this guy was tired of the yelling of the Brahmin, and he wanted to go kill him. That's basically it. And these super mutants in Fallout New Vegas is different than the number 3. They can actually speak. They're not really just mindless people. I kind of like the mindless mutants, but apparently in the original Fallouts, they were like the ones in New Vegas. They can talk, they can reason, they just don't want to kill you. So you go, you get 75 bottle caps. The caps doesn't matter. What you want is the fame in Novak. I'm looking around because he gives you, he tells you to go get as much steak as you want in the refrigerator. And that's good. I need it because I'm playing hardcore mode. I need to eat regularly. So now after that, you want to head towards the Motel area, which is basically the dino, statue. You head over there and, remember the main quest. You're trying to find out where the guy in the checkered suit is. This place is called Novak because the motel is no vacancy, and the rest of the word vacancy is left off, so it's Novak. Now right here, I made a stupid mistake. I'm walking around. Don't do that. Go inside the dino. There it is, a building. You can go inside. This guy is either outside or inside the dinosaur. In this case, he was outside.
Hey there.
So talk to him. Tell him, hey, I'm looking for this guy.
Sure, but he didn't buy any souvenirs.
And he tells you that this guy, other guy in Novak, called Manny Vargas, knows the guy who shot you. So you can either skip this, you can go ahead and talk to him, or you can just go straight to Manny Vargas. It really doesn't matter. So where Manny Vargas is inside one of the motel rooms. It's in the middle section of the bottom left door. So you go and you talk to him. And you just finish all the speech dialogue.
What's going on?
And you tell him.
I'm
and you ask him, who's this guy? It doesn't matter what you tell him.
Boone's
a sniper. I decide to lie and tell him I'm a good friend of his and stuff like that.
You'll
see that in just a second.
Me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on. Sure, I know. Oh, yeah? Well, listen, I can definitely help you.
Now, this part really pisses me off.
Maybe we can do a
trade. I usually like just continuing the quest, getting it over with, but in order to continue, you have to help this guy out. And that's a whole other quest in and of itself.
But the only resource
basically, you have to go inside this area called the Repcon facility and just find out the ghoul situation. They want the area so they can ransack that area and take it for their own.
I would. But I've got to watch
so basically, you just have to go there, get rid of some ghouls,
if we let our
but there is
down,
a quest, and
attack.
You'll see as we continue on throughout this walkthrough.
Well, they gotta go.
So you tell them, yeah, I'll do it, I'll go help you.
Doesn't matter to me what you do.
And that's it, that's a quest, come fly with me. It's a pretty funny quest, but... So right now we're going to make that our active quest because that will correlate with the main quest, the main storyline quest. So now you basically just have to walk towards the Repcon facility. I'm feeding myself and playing hardcore mode. And here you can talk to this lady, because you are light in the seat of Novak. She will offer you a free room.
I can't see is how I charge you. Your room will be the one. Here's your key.
So you get a free room key. That's pretty cool. That's why you were supposed to do the whole kill the Night King thing, so you can have a place to rest if you're playing hardcore mode. So you go in there, I'm gonna fast forward it because it's not important. I go in there, I sleep, blah blah blah. I eat. So I'm just gonna fast forward through all this. Right here, I think there's a sound inside the bathroom. I open it, I shoot, but no one was there. I heard a little drop. Just acting as if it's real life. Again, I'm going to fast forward through this. It's not important. Okay. Now, we're basically just going to walk towards the Repcon facility. So right here, you want to go towards that direction. You want to go down the road. And you just walk. And that concludes walkthrough part 6. We'll continue Come Fly With Me quest in the next walkthrough. Thanks.